In a shadow, meet a miracle. Locked in a battle, I was on my own, living in yesterday. Yeah. Let's take it all the way. So don't fight if you really feel it. It's alright. This could be the start of something new. Take it all the way. So don't fight if you really feel it. It's alright. This could be the start of something new. Take it all the way. So don't fight, yeah. So don't fight if you really feel it. It's alright. This could be the start of something new.
Pushing me to my limits and giving us workouts, and really appreciate you guys coming out every day and giving us workouts. So thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
We have the best coaches in cross country. Thank you so much, everyone, for all the time you put into this and all the encouragement that you give us to improve. I definitely have improved a lot because of you. So thank you.
Hi, Chili. Hi, Coach Hanson. Hi, Coach Moss. Thank you so much for pushing me throughout the season and getting me like a huge PR this year. And thank you so much for feeling like I'm the best runner I could be. And I hope you guys, like, I hope we have great experiences next year and the next year after that.
Hi, Chili. I'm better at Frisbee than you.
Thank you, coaches!
The reason I like Chili is because he talks with his hands, and it's funny.
All right, guys. Our number three needs to pass their number three, and our number two needs to pass their number two.
I don't like to see you guys in pain. But for today's workout, we're going to run 16 400s.
And he'd be like, nice, Maddie. Good job.
Love the motivation from Chili and Coach Hanson.
My best memories of the coaches are just like when we go on long runs, tired, like by mile six, and you just see that truck up in the distance, and you know, it just motivates you. It really makes you go faster.
Even when I wanted to give up, they were there and like made me feel good about myself. So thank you.
I love them making me run hills.
I'm just so thankful that they coached me this year and not like, I don't know. They saw stuff in me that I didn't.
I remember freshman year at Region at the Utah State course, we were trying to get all the boys under 20, and we finally got that goal. First time, I think. But I just remember Chili was so happy with us. And I'm just thankful for Chili and all the other coaches for pushing me from when I was a freshman to right now. So thank you, guys.
One thing I really like about Chili is he is really chill. He is always supporting us, and he's worked with us. Like, we're doing the play, and he's helped us with that. And it's just, yep, Chili's awesome.
Yay!
Thank you so much for just pushing me and telling me what I can do. Just like when we were doing our 16 fours, Chili knew that I could go under 70 for all of them, and that was really meaningful to me to have him push me, and because he knew I could do it.
They've all helped, you know, encourage us, and it's really helped me become a better runner.
Yeah, they're just like super helpful, and it's really nice.
Hey Chili, you're a great coach. I love having you. I love seeing you during a race and just seeing you. And I just go, I need to stop being a baby and start pushing hard. So thank you for making me go faster. Thank you.
I liked about our coaches that they pushed us to meet goals that we never thought we could hit before. And they're a freaking party. You think they might be all strict on you, but they do it for your own benefit. And then when they're not strict, they're just like, hey, let's party. Pasta parties. Torch run, 24-hour run, Foot Locker. I mean, like, what coach does that? Am I right?
Amen.
Amen.
We love the Run-a-thons!
It was pretty epic.
Chili's high.
Thank you, coaches.
I hate it when people cheer me on. Most of the time, like, when people are like, go faster, I just get ticked. But when Hanson yells, go faster, I go faster.
Hey, Coach Chili, I just want to let you know that I am so thankful for all the time you spend in your classes, outside of your classes, always, always studying, looking over times, and always being prepared to give us a new piece of advice and tell us what to do. And Coach Moss, thank you so much, because ever since your first day of coaching, I swear you knew every single person's name, and you're always cheering, and it's super appreciated. And Coach Hanson, thank you for being just no freaking sass, no bull crap.
Love
you.
Good coach.
I like that they're so chill in class.
That.
Yep. I like
that
they push us so that we can do our best
for
Dylan!
Woo!
The reason I like Chili is that he's so scary to talk to you, so you can't come up with an excuse to miss practice. You have to go to practice, and then you get better at running, so thanks, Chili.
I was just joking. Thanks for being so dedicated to the team.
Thank you, coaches!
Thank you for helping us feel so welcome.
Thank you so much for your dedication to practice and getting us ready for the meet, cheering us on, and pushing us to our very best.
Thanks to you, I got a new thing started. Thanks to you, I'm not the broken hearted.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller.
Chili, you're the best!
Fantastic!
Awesome!
Chill!
Mom.com. Supportive. Super.
Kind.
Secretly funny. Incredible. Good. Inspiring.
Persevering.
Legendary.
Talented.
Sarcastic.
Beautiful.
Very attractive, you know?
Chili is awesome!
So supportive!
Amazing!
Icon. What?